go to the game. I went over there. It's a good thing.
Mariba!
Who's playing on there? The girl?
Yeah, I'm a girl there.
Are you even on that one?
Marky!
I talked to the tech, they called me and then they're like, call the mirror and if you pay the rest today, we'll let you play. And then I paid the fucking, like, I gave him my money and went to go talk to the mirror and then he's like, no, you can't play.
Why?
Because that's the person who got mad at me because the person got mad at me because he took me off the
lot. Did you get the number?
Yeah, he said that they're going to submit it and that most likely tomorrow's game I'll be able to play. Right? Most likely because of you. But they said that about the eighth game. I thought I'm
good. Yeah, I mean, because you just said that, so that makes sense.
But it said I already had to take 300.
I know. I'm working on my own. I don't know. I know the people about a point are like $100.
Because, like, for example, on Midway Ross, he, like, saw me today and he's like, hey, bro, why aren't you playing? And I was like, because we didn't get it. But we didn't have to pay enough. And then he's like, how much have you paid? And then I was like, 300 at the moment. I'm about to make 400. And he's like, for real? And I was like, yeah, why? He's like, I've only paid 150.
Got a long season though.
Yeah.
Where's the keeper?
I don't know. He just pulled up. That's one of our defenders.
I'd be shooting at this keeper all day.
Come on, watch him! Right now.
Hey, hello. I gotta see that today. Oh, he's gone. Gotta wear the finesse cleats. Oh yeah, he doesn't have his finesse cleats on. Yeah. I don't know if he's gonna say that after the game. Oh, I'm gonna say that. He's gonna kill me. Talk to each other. Talking about his music. He's like Gucci right now.
Have fun.
What is that? That was. Take a shot.
Yeah,
shoot. That goalie's not ready for it.